One setting that I particularly enjoy is the dry setting, and that lets your original signal through it gain, but also you can dial in however much you want of the bass big mouth through the volume.